without the Holy Ghost fire in your heart, you cannot live the God life. It is the Holy Ghost fire that gives you the enablement to preach the gospel. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire.